everything inside. Saturday, February 29th, 2020. Fordham Preparatory School, Bronx, New York, 10458. Dear Mr. Vernon, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday in JUG for whatever it was that we did wrong. What we did was wrong, but we think you're crazy to make us write this essay telling you who we think we are. What do you care? You see us as you want to see us. In the simplest terms and the most convenient definitions. You see us as a brain, an athlete, a tough guy, a scientist, and a ram. Correct? That's the way we saw each other at 7 o'clock this morning. We were brainwashed.
This is the first and last time we're going to do this, right? If you want me to bid on the Turks and Caicos trip tonight, you better find a way to study.
Well, well, here we are. I want to congratulate you for being on time.
Sir, I think there was a mistake. I know this is a joke, but I don't think I'm supposed to be here.
It is now 7:06. You have exactly 8 hours and 54 minutes till IOM to ponder tonight's live auction with Bruce Beck. You will not talk. You will not move from those seats. And you will not sleep. All right, people, we're gonna try a little something different. We're gonna write an essay of no less than 1,000 words. Is that clear, Bender?
Crystal.
Maybe you could decide if you wanna spend any more Saturdays in JUG. My office is right down that hallway. Any monkey business is ill-advised. Any questions?
Yeah, I got a question. Does Barry Manilow know you raid his wardrobe?
I'll give you the answer to that question, Mr. Bender, next Saturday. You mess with the ram, son, you get the horns. Haga-haga!
Dear Mr. Vernon, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday in JUG for whatever it was that we did wrong. What we did was wrong, but we think you're crazy to make us write this essay telling you who we think we are. What do you care? You see us as you want to see us. But what we found out is that each one of us is a brain, and an athlete, and a ram. A scientist, and a tough guy. Does that answer your question? Sincerely yours, the JUG Club.